about the different things we talked about that I'm looking for in the story. All right, Jericho? Nice and loud, friend.
Once upon a time, there was a round potato. The round potato was a fruit. The round potato lived in the garden, and then some person loved the round tomato, and then he liked it because he ate it. So he went to buy seeds, then he made
So, you're going to finish it today, so hold on to your story, you can have a seat. So I'm going to get everyone to share what they have started.